Hello. Well, this is a balloon from a first attempt yesterday on that giant balloon bag chair. Putting an 8-foot balloon in a beanbag chair. Anyway, this is the first balloon I tried, and it had a hole in it. So, maybe we could get a bang out of this. I plugged a hole with my finger. Here for you naysayers out there. Yes, it really does have a hole in it. I knew for a fact it wasn't going to get full inflated. The fact that it's got as big as it did is kind of amazing. The hole was in such a bad place I couldn't even, you know, kind of work around it and fire the balloon. You know, sometimes the only thing you can do is pop.